In many common everyday driving and parking situations, active safety features can help drivers avoid crashes altogether or reduce crash impact speeds. The unexpected can happen to anyone, even good drivers. These features use radar, camera, and ultrasonic sensors to detect crash threats and assist the driver. When these sensors detect a crash situation, the driver is notified with visual and auditory alerts. If the vehicle is equipped with a safety alert seat, the driver can choose to replace auditory alerts with pulsing seat vibrations. The alerts are designed to direct the driver's attention to the crash threat. Visual alerts indicate the threat type and location, and auditory and seat vibration alerts help to signal its direction. If the driver fails to respond to alerts, or if the situation happens quickly, some features can automatically brake the vehicle under certain conditions. Each of these features can be turned on and off using either controls or the vehicle menu settings. Even with these features activated, the driver still needs to pay complete attention, drive safely, buckle up, and drive sober. Before using these features, consult the vehicle owner's manual, which provides important information on feature limitations and common false alarm situations. Keeping the car clean will ensure best system performance. In the front, keep the windshield, bumper, front grille, area below the bumper, and the headlamps clean. On the side, keep the front and rear panels clean. In the rear, keep the rear vision camera lens and rear bumper clean.